Yeah, really happy. It's 3 points at the end of the day. Yeah, I think we started off really, really well. Obviously, we took the 1-0 lead. Yeah, obviously, we got another one before halftime, which kind of settled us down. Then, obviously, in the second half, I think they came into it with a penalty. I don't know if it was ever was, but yeah, I think we did well, obviously, to go and get another one. And obviously, towards the end, then they going back. But I think in the end, I think it was good how we finished out the game.
Did you see the incident for the penalty? We couldn't really tell from where we were.
No, I didn't see it. Obviously, I was marking my own player, but yeah, I was talking to Shed, said didn't think it was a penalty, so I'm going to take her opinion.
It was a great game to watch. What was it like to play in?
Yeah, really, really good. Obviously, Celtic are a really good side. They put it up to us, and it's always a battle when we play each other, so yeah, it was a really good game to play in.
Last week, you scored your first goal for the club. How was that for you?
Yeah, it was amazing. Obviously, every week I was kind of getting closer to goal, but it just wasn't happening for me. But yeah, I was delighted to obviously get my first goal for City, and hopefully many more to come.
It's been a good season for you so far. You enjoying it?
Yeah, really. Obviously, I'm just enjoying obviously training every day and playing the games week in, week out. I'm really, really happy so far.
Any ambitions for the season?
Obviously, to win the treble. That's obviously the main aim. I think we've the international break, so obviously I'm going to go away on the international break, and then when I come back we've a game before we play the final against Hibs, so yeah, looking to win that one as well.
Thanks, well done.
Thank you very much. Cheers.